see a beautiful city and a brilliant people rising from this abyss. I see the lives for which I lay down my life, peaceful, useful, prosperous. It is a far, far better thing that I do than I have ever done. It is a far, far better rest that I go to than I have ever known.
I'm so sorry. I failed you. You trusted me. And I failed you.
Mr. Wayne's will was not amended to reflect his more modest estate. Nonetheless, there are considerable assets to dispose of. The contents of the house are to be sold to settle the estate's accounts, and the remainder is left in its entirety to Alfred J. Pennyworth. The house and grounds are left to the city of Gotham on condition that they never be demolished, altered, or otherwise interfered with, and that they shall be used for one purpose and one purpose only: the housing and care of the city's at-risk and orphaned children. And my clerk can help anyone with the smaller correspondences and instructions.
Blake, John.